So the first words of the first song on your new album are "Welcome to the Desert." Mm-hmm. So can you tell somebody who has never been to a desert what's so fascinating about it?
It's not that fascinating.
It's inspiring you.
No, it's
no
perspiring me.
Also der auch wenn man ihm den nachsagte, dass er den Wüstenrock miterfunden hat, also die Wüste selber inspiriert ihn nicht und es gibt auch nichts wirklich Faszinierendes daran, sagt er. So let's talk about your new album, but okay. First of all, we would love to hear a song from this album. You brought your guitar with you. Hau Gerb hat seine Gitarre mitgebracht und spielt uns einen Song vom neuen Album, The Coincidentalist.
Yeah.
And the song is now Unforgivable, or?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. This is the form that it took before it ended up the way it ended up on the album.
Also die Rohversion, die ursprüngliche Version, die bekommen wir jetzt zu hören vom Song Unforgivable, Hau Gerb, live.
Settle in and settle down. You can even borrow the sound, but don't say nothing. Affliction, take a sedative, and don't say nothing, it's unforgivable, saying nothing. Now hauling you in, for questioning, you sit there alone on your own. Like a stone. I'm just saying nothing. It's unforgivable. I'm just saying nothing is unforgivable. The end.
Hau Gerb, live im Radio 1 Studio im Admiralspalast mit Unforgivable von seinem neuen Album, The Coincidentalist. It's a difficult
well
word.
Pronounced.
Yeah. It's a little difficult for somebody who don't speak English fluently.
I'm sorry.
So what does it mean?
Oh, it's a scientific term. It has to do with a person who can read the particles of coincidences. And by reading this assembly of coincidental particles, it shows you the way forward, as opposed to trying to decipher the meaning of any singular coincidence or incidents in multitude.
Pardon me, I don't get it.
It all becomes clearer after two or three listenings of the album.
Okay, I will do that. At least two or three, perhaps more.